Hello everyone, my name is Megha and I'm a chef from New Delhi and I'm a proud member of the Chef's Manifesto and I'm going to show you and I'm going to talk about Indian bread today that's really famous and it is made in every Indian's home. The bread is called paratha. I'm making the dough for it, I'm just getting the dough ready and a paratha is a bread that is that can be had as is or can be stuffed and I'm going to stuff it with some leftover lentils that I have from my dinner last night. Instead of wasting them, I'm just going to stuff them into the dough of the paratha. Paratha is cooking now and as you can see, I stuffed it with some lentils and I'm going to have it with a seasonal vegetable called lauki. It's also known as bottle gourd. It's a summer vegetable and it's bought locally and it promotes biodiversity because it's local and seasonal. I'm going to enjoy my paratha with some green chilies, which are Indian, of course, as you know, as Indians we like to eat a lot of chili and spicy food and this is also great for immunity in especially in COVID times. And I have spiced my lentils with some red chili powder, some turmeric, which again, as you know, is a great immunity booster and you should definitely be adding turmeric to your diets, especially in the times of corona. I'm going to be enjoying my paratha with some mango pickle. Right now in India, it's the season of mangoes and it's a season that most Indians look forward to every year. And you know, our grandmothers had a certain technique of preserving and using the full fruit and that technique is known as pickling. So they would sun-dry the mangoes in mango season on the terrace. And once the mangoes got sun-dried, then they would make a pickle out of it with some essential spices that also provided immunity. And then we would relish this mango pickle throughout the year. So this is some freshly made mango pickle that I made last month. And now it's nice and ripe and it's got fully pickled. And all of us, the perfect accompaniment to a paratha, they say, is achar, which is pickle. And I'm going to be eating it with this really, really delicious pickle. And lentils. Why did I choose to stuff the paratha with lentils? Because lentils, firstly, are a future 50 food, and I am a great advocate for future 50 foods. Lentils are rich in fiber, in protein, in iron, and in other minerals and vitamins. And did you know that lentils have a carbon footprint which is 43% lower than that of beef? They're also a great alternative to meats. Or because they are so rich in protein, they have 25% protein. So start incorporating lentils into your diet. So here it is, my seasonal and biodiverse and rich bottle gourd with my lentil paratha, some fresh mango pickle and some green chilies. Thank you so much.